die. Yes.
How much money?
How much money?
32.
I don't see what the point in having anti-air if they can't even protect against a strategic bombardment.
Well, the optional rules, they can't.
I think in an earlier version, you had to have those to defend against the strategic. Like, I feel like there wasn't the built-in one. Mm. You had to have the structure there. So this one, now there's a built-in one, so you can actually move that into combat. Mm-hmm. Sort of thing. How much are bombers?
12. I'll have 20 left if you buy one.
And fighters are how much?
10.
I guess I still have... Oh, I don't have a lot of troops. Yeah, I feel like I should probably...
So no plane?
No. Let's do...
Three tanks?
Three tanks. What does that start with?
14 left.
Do a troop and an artillery.
7 left.
Two troops.
So he has 1 change.
All right.
Combat.
Okay, that's my combat moves. Actual combat. No, that's the... Okay. 4. Three or less. 2 hits.
Damn. I should have rolled them one at a time, but I'm just gonna do that.
That's it. And then they're both.
Yeah, they're both.
Well, one's a 3 and one's a 4. Yeah, I guess.
Oh yeah. Yeah, just I can capture it, I guess. Okay.
I mean, I can roll them again if you want me to.
No, I mean, you rolled a 3 and a 4, right?
Yeah, but I didn't roll them separately from each other.
It's fine. But just don't do that. There you go.
Because I didn't see that they...
Okay. If anything, she gimped herself.
So...
Well... Yeah, although, I mean, depending on how you look
but
at it.
But I could have rolled the 4 for the tank and the you know, the three would have still gone through, but so then I don't know how much.
I thought you were about the two and a three. So.
No, it was a two.
Oh, three and a four.
Oh, okay.
I lose two. And Russia gets, or Soviets gets two. I didn't even see people in Poland. It's
okay.
Not surprising, but.
What's that?
I just didn't see you move people in Poland. It's not surprising. I knew it was going to happen.
Okay, so three ones. One.
Naturally.
And two tanks. Yep.
Two.
Two hits. Up two.
And I go down more two.
Alright. And that's all the combats, I think. No, it's not. Okay. Two twos. One. Mm-hmm. Hit. Two threes. Yep.
Oh, sorry.
No, so none of them. Okay. Whatever.
Okay. Missed.
We'll just say they both missed.
Well, you didn't roll for the other one yet.
No, but I rolled. When I rolled two,
they both
were
missed,
a miss anyway. So.
Well, yeah, but there was I would say roll again, because the other one was invalid.
Doesn't matter. I don't roll below.
Okay, those guys are dead. So I go up one.
They slide more than
well,
they
then don't throw them.
I'm not throwing them. I'm tossing because it's hard.
And then, actually, I'm sorry. So Germany goes down one, and then UK goes up one.
On this one, yeah.
Because it's actually owned by UK.
Germany's got one more turn to win.
Okay. That's all the combats. Non-combat. And the plane is going to go back to Russia. This plane is going to go to here. Because I previously owned that one. Non-combats. Move all these guys up here. What a great weekend.
Only like 127.
I guess that's combat, isn't it? I don't know why I didn't
do that
earlier.
Yeah, it is combat.
That's stupid.
Woohoo!
Well. Okay. This guy doesn't have to be here anymore. He can work his way down. I think it's all my troops. Everybody's actually moved, the entire, except these guys. So you don't have any more transports, actually, so this is going to move down. Oh, you have one more, I guess. For now. But I'll move down anyway. Okay, placing units. Tanks are here, and they're a little bit more mobile. Although, let's see, they capture that one back. Yeah, this one. Can only put two up here. And then one more here.
It's an old one that we were going to recycle if you want to look through it.
I mean, it's about to be my turn soon, but yeah.
Or an entire cabinet of ones
okay.
That
income.
You want to look through.
35 more.
If you want something to do.
36. Okay, Allison, your turn.
kind of just want to move everything out of my capitals to let them kind of do that.
No.
Why? Why can't she?
I mean, you could technically do it, but it's not the spirit of the game.
Why can't she?
I'm sorry, you move everything out of your capital?
Out of my capitals.
Yeah,
all
so
of
she's
the,
just saying quit.
Basically give up, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm
well, I mean,
going to die in two turns anyway.
We did lose, but...
yeah, we lost. Okay. It's over.
I'm fine with playing one more turn and seeing where it goes, but...
I mean,
all three of your
Germany's
incomes are higher, so you are going to eventually win.
Yeah. And the U.S. has so much money, you're never going to be able to outkill his stuff. Like, it's just...
It's not battleships. I mean, yeah.
But
how much do I
if
have?
You just keep building planes, there's nothing I can do to.
That's why I build planes.
40.
You can't attack planes.
No, they just have good. They have good defense.
I mean,
you
could send in as two planes, but I have this AAA and then a bunch of planes, and it wouldn't last very long. They might take out a couple of infantry.
Three,
yeah.
And then I'm gonna repair that 5 damage.
Okay.
So we have one left.
That's a destroyer.
Correct.
Strategic bombardment.
Okay.
And this thing that I can't see, but I know it's under there somewhere.
It's just one ship and three transports?
Yeah, it's one destroyer
nice.
And three transports. Yeah, I know. I was just hoping you wouldn't do that.
I don't know if I want to send all three, but
right.
I'm going,
that's
yeah. It's the safest.
It.
Yeah, it's the safest thing to do, I think. And then. Because how many of these are. This is a transport.
Yeah, it was two transports and three, or one cruiser and two destroyers,
two
I think.
Destroyers, yeah.
Or
that's
the other way
still
around.
Fine because then it
no,
takes
yeah,
a
sorry.
Couple turns to.
Well, one's a destroyer and then two.
Well, yeah, I know. I was
two
just.
Destroyers.
I just
okay,
wanted to make sure, like, because if that was 5 things, then I might have gone for those, but
gotcha.
That's a better. That's 3 in 1, like, bam, kill, destroy. Hopefully, that was pending, which. Okay. This guy or just
I mean I'd go north only I mean he might take the 2 but
I'll still
you've
get
traded
the 2 money
and
out.
You've got a unit that can maybe threaten or just
I mean all this tank is doing is just blitzing that's basically
yeah. Right money. I mean it means 2 more money you'll get this round
yeah so. Blitz blitz the blitz I wanted to move my tanks and kill, but then that leaves that really undefended.
So is that a bomber, a fighter, and a bunch of troops? 4 troops? That are in queue?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think? Should I move anything out of these or just hold them? I mean, I don't necessarily need to
hold... I mean,
hold.
How many troops does he have...
Because if I kill those
the
transports, then those...
They're not doing anything, yeah.
But he has... There's 2 planes.
Yeah, but... I mean...
But they're bomber. It's like...
And move your tanks, at least, probably back to Germany, because he's going to... He's probably going to try
no,
to
no, but
attack.
That's not combat. I'm thinking...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm asking
oh,
if I should
combat?
Try to attack any of these.
I mean,
and
this
take
is only
back.
One tank.
Yeah.
You could.
Because I also have guys down here that could come up. So, like, I could send, you know, some infantry.
Yeah.
And then my tank, or like two tanks or something.
Yep,
or
yep.
I can try and take this. With my tanks and my infantry.
And your artillery.
And my artillery.
Yeah, I like that better than just going for that one.
Well,
tank.
My artillery can't. Oh, yeah,
yeah
this
can.
One can.
Yeah.
And
like
Poland, Poland's worth, well, they're both worth two.
I mean, I'm. I don't know if you want to do a strategic bombardment or send your bomber after those tanks. And
well,
infantry.
I might change. Okay, yeah, I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, you haven't committed to anything yet. This hasn't ended yet.
The only reason I was thinking strategic bombardment is because. Then he can't put as many guys down
true.
Here.
I
and
just
then
don't.
He'll only
if
have
it's
to focus on
yeah, but if it's 10, he's never going to get to that. I don't know what EKA's number is, but
well, that's 8, and that's 3. But if I can somehow get 6 damage, then he can
true.
Only put two troops there.
True.
Which means he
well,
has to focus on India,
he
which
would
doesn't
just repair it.
Right,
like,
repair
yeah, or
it,
spend
it,
money
it.
To repair. Yeah,
right.
But that's less troops
yeah.
he can buy.
Yeah, right. That's 1 or 2 less troops.
So I could try and clear both of these out, but I won't be able
either
to defend
one,
them.
It's your choice. Whatever
well, just,
one works. I could see. There's value in both of them.
I just know whatever I send out here is just going to die.
Well, yeah. That's war.
I don't... I mean, this to me seems like a bigger threat than one tank, so I think
yeah,
I'd rather try
I agree.
And take that out. So I think I would send my tanks here.
Oh, you're selling all 3? Okay.
I don't know. I'm thinking. Because I can always move
yep.
one of these. Or I can leave one. But he, like you said, he doesn't have...
Yeah. As long as those transports there.
Yeah.
But you can always move stuff later from there.
And then I can move... I don't know if I should leave one guy here. He's gonna
probably.
Overrun.
Yeah.
And then I don't...
You want more than one infantry in that battle.
I know, I'm just debating
I'd
how many.
I'd say 2 at minimum.
So that this is 3?
Yeah. And one troop just went over there.
It's the
yeah.
guy I took off, yeah. So, then I need another, what, another gray
2.
One? And then that, and that's my 3 again. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. I think, yeah.
So then I could put these guys here.
Yep.
And then should I try anything else?
I think that's good enough.
I don't think there's anything else I can
do. There's not really.
Okay. All right. So I don't know if you want
bombardment.
To do bombardment first.
Yeah. It's your choice. You're the
well, attacker. He's going to roll a 1. So just like
well, if he
before.
Does, then you throw stuff at him. Now you roll a 6.
That's what I really, really want, but it's now is going to be when I get a low roll.
3.
Not quite what I want. It's okay. Alright, so then I guess we'll do these.
Give him some of his own medicine.
Some of the transports are in there too, but anyways. Okay.
Nope.
I don't know if you were holding or handing. Okay. 1 hit.
Okay.
Yes. It's okay. It was worth it.
Mm-hmm.
So now in this cluster, Poland.
Two, one. Nope. Two twos?
Nope.
Damn it. Three. I still wipe them out here.
I know. It's not likely, but I know.
Nope. One. That was crap.
Yeah, sure was. That's my luck when I
know. Just took out all my transports.
Yeah, but those can't attack and defend themselves.
Okay. One infantry. Nope. Two tanks. One. This guy's dead.
One. I think. Nope. Two twos. Yep. Both.
Okay. Yep, twos. Two hits.
Not bad, not bad.
All right.
Okay. So right. Swing.
Yeah.
Two.
Two. Okay. That's all my combat, I think.
I believe so.
So now I have non-combat. Or whatchamacallit's gonna fall. Bulgaria, but no one cares about Bulgaria.
No one cares about Bulgaria.
That's what I just said. Alright. Should I move some of my guys?
You do your plans first.
Yeah. I don't remember where they came from either.
Germany, I think.
One was in Germany, and I think one was in...
Either way, they can get back a little... it looks like.
I think one was in here somewhere.
So if one of them was over here, then it would be one,
two.
Two. Oh, I still two. Yeah.
Yes. I just don't know if I want to pull any out of these and put some more in, you know, that's all. I don't know if I need to want to fortify.
Well, I mean, he's got a tank and an infantry that can come and attack.
He's got a lot. He's got three tanks.
Well, no, I was talking about the U.S.
Oh, yeah.
So the U.S. is probably...
I just don't know if I want to put one of, like, something in here.
I don't think he can get to there, can he? Oh, maybe with a transport? Yeah.
If he can get to Italy, he can get to there.
Yeah, okay, sure.
But.
I mean.
All I could do is move, like,
you could put,
these guys.
Yeah, if you put, like, two infantry there, and then you could put another infantry or two.
Should I put my artillery? No.
Unless you're going to attack with it. Watch. I mean.
It's going to be more likely to attack.
Yeah.
That's all your non-combat?
I think so.
Yep.
And then put one of these here. Hold off on that one because I can't decide. I'm going to have to split this up. So that's three. So we need a bunch of ones for now. Yeah. Did you put a plan over there?
He brought it to attack.
Yeah, I brought it over here to attack.
So the Middle East. At least.
I wanted to make sure
at
I
at least one in Italy
rid of
them
from
Africa. At least. Oh, but he's gonna go in through here. And then. I think so. That's one, two, three, and then I have one more. Was that in there?
I don't know.
I don't either. I think it was.
I would... Yeah, I don't know.
They're too tiny of spaces. I don't know. Okay, I think...
Well, if not, you could move them one square.
I think I'm done.
True. Alright. 33.
So you're 33.
Okay.
Okay. Alright. Who's next?
Okay.
So purchasing. I lost all my transports.
32.
Spiders are 10?
Yep.
If you didn't fortify it so much, you'd have more room to put things. So, yeah.
That's a good word.
How much are... Yeah, that's what I thought. How much are...
It's because it's actually nice outside.
Transports?
Seven.
All right, let's go with... For now.
I refuse to turn the AC on.
Two transports.
18 left.
I'm going to get a fan, though.
How many power expensive are destroyers?
Destroyers are
eight.
How much I left?
You have 18, presuming I pushed right one. Which I did.
One, two destroyers. Maybe.
That would leave you with two.
How much is a battleship?
20.
20. You cannot afford it.
Currently.
If I do two transports.
If you do two transports,
if I do,
you can't. You have 18.
It'd be 200.
You have 18 now with just what you have. So if you get one transport, yes.
Then how much do I have?
Then you'll have 25. So you can buy a battleship, you'll have five left.
Five left. I will repair the damage for the other five. Oh, I'm sorry, this is only three, so...
You got two
left. You have two left.
Okay.
Okay, combat.
Combat. One, two.
Okay.
Don't do that yet.
It's dead.
So UK goes up 2 points and then Germany goes down two. I guess one of the dudes. Oh no, I guess he, Russia already has that. Never mind. I don't need to claim that for them.
Hey, you don't need to steal your own.
Right. Yeah, I miss those transports. Right.
I killed them. You would have done the same thing if you were me.
Yeah.
Well, you probably would have done it a while ago because I didn't notice for a while.
Well, because I just added the third one in, so then it became much more.
It was
of a target.
More lucrative, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you also just killed three of his, so.
One, two, three. Save it. It's only one in six chance, but I feel like it's due. I'll come back to that area. Alright, so we're going to do. So I can't get to here. We do have a transport. So I can't leave this undefended. Let's do. I can go one, two. Can't get to here. This is UK. Next is
me.
Japan. Okay. And I'm buying a bunch of boats. Whatever. I guess I. One, two, three. And then is an A. Did this guy do anything yet?
No.
Too soon. Look at shorts. Dying. Okay, that's all the combats. So, let's go. It's over here, I think. So, one.
Okay. Well done.
And that's all the combats, right?
I believe so.
All right, non-combats. Also non-combat. I guess it's such a long walk. I guess the tank can at least go. One, two. And I guess I can wait for a boat. Okay. Placing guys. Income?
34. So you're at 36.
Purchase. Good time. Purchase.
30. Transports.
I mean, I don't need them right now. Because they're just going to get shot down.
Three planes? I don't know.
Planes aren't going to help either. They're just going to get, they can't protect the transport.
I don't know. If you don't have transports, you can't move your troops.
I know.
To help me.
Build a, not that you have to have troops to defend it, but you could build a, at some point you could build an industrial complex somewhere. So if you had some sort of defended spot.
Yeah, but it's going to get overrun, so.
Well, and nothing on your mainland has enough
right.
value to really be worth it.
Yeah. Although
unless
even,
you could do Manchuria, but.
Yeah, India's worked out pretty well, and that's only three. We've gotten quite a bit of stuff over there.
What, did you build one? No.
No, that's the start
one.
Yeah. But, I mean, three's not too bad.
India's also in the middle of nowhere, so there's not a lot of
right.
threat
right.
for at least not from Germany.
Yeah, there was some threat for a little bit with the transports from Japan. But, yeah.
All right.
Of the...
I assume the troops that are in the water there are just... They're not over by the mobilization board?
Yeah, those are... Okay, can't build transports yet. Can't build... I can guess just mass troops. Maybe a fighter or something. Let's try a fighter.
20 left.
Yep. And let's go with, what is that? A destroyer?
That is a destroyer.
Combat. Don't think I'm doing any combat, really. If a transport loads, unloads, okay, I guess that's considered combat, right? So I can't leave. Just fine, I guess. Well, then you're just gonna take the other one. No other combat, so we'll just do.
Okay.
So I'm gonna start a 2v2, I think.
Yeah, 2v2.
Nope.
You get the box? Like I was in the box. I don't wanna risk knocking over everything. Yep.
Alright.
Yep. And then he's gonna go back to there.
Yep. Alright.
Any other combat?
No, other combat.
Yeah, there was.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So you have a turn, so those are all twos and then a three. I don't know what dice you want.
Four twos. Two.
Okay. Two hits.
Okay. Just take one of the two infantry.
Hit.
That was Russian. No, that was UK. No, that was US.
US. Okay. Non-combat?
Yep, non-combat. Transport and pick up this dude.
Just one?
Yep, just one. And then I'm gonna go right there.
Okay.
And I don't think I can move anything else, so my turn is done. This all has to just go right here. So three. All three, so can I get a red? And, well, two reds, I guess. Let's make it. I'm sure I'll just put them back over there.
Okay. Income?
Income. 28.
US?
Plus 46.
46.
This USA is rich.
And they're gonna stop all those ships. Launcher carriers?
14.
14.
Okay, I can buy two of those.
You've got 28, minus 28. So you can buy. Two? No, I can't even buy two. Buy one plane, maybe?
Two, I'm sorry. Two carriers, and then how much do I have left?
Hold on.
14, it's 20.
I know, but it's not. I don't know which one's which. Where's that one? 18.
Yeah, it's definitely not fun. Well, then what's the battleship?
I think this is the battleship.
Yeah, that's the battleship.
We have 18 left.
18 left after these two?
Yeah.
So not a battleship. The battleship's 20, right? 18. You have a list of prices? Two destroyers. Or a cruiser and a submarine. Yeah. I'm also doing the wrong guys.
Oh.
Two carriers, a cruiser. Which one's cruiser? This one, I think.
Far bottom, yeah.
And then a.
Hold on, let me see how much you have.
Submarine.
You have six left.
Submarine?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. Okay, and then that's purchasing. Now we're going to do combat.
Oh, I should have just bought.
Oh, I did. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I should have bought another carrier. Oh. Let's do combat. One, two, three. good. So then this one, well, we'll do it in a second.
I know. Might as well do it now.
Okay. So US goes back up one. And that switches to you. Combat. Do I invade something? So, two of these are destroyers. One of them is a cruiser. So I can only do the bombardment of one. Germany is going to go before UK. Pick up these guys. One, two, and they're going to attack here.
Well, I didn't realize they could get there.
Amphibious attack.
Yeah.
And then only one of these is able to do the bombardment.
So the problem, there's so many guys, I didn't even see that there's a little thing there that they can go through.
So these guys are over there. Maybe. Guys up. So this is non-combat. These guys are going to well, I guess they're kind of useless for the rest of them. I'll pick them up during my non-combat phase. Okay.
We're doing one combat then?
I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, just the one combat. I'm gonna hop on this boat. We're gonna go 1, 2. I can there's no point really. I'll leave the fighters there, I guess.
You can't leave them there. But...
Or.
Oh, you mean those?
Oh, right. Sorry, yeah. You're right. I was talking about these because I was thinking about flying these to wherever the carriers are going to be. But for reasons that they'll look at my app, I don't care.
And all these recipes have seafood in them. Just about. It's probably why you guys didn't pick them.
Yeah, I mean, I would have picked them, but.
Yeah.
All right. I'm done with non-combat moves. Now I'm going to do placing units.
Gave up on Japan, just is gonna bombard Germany.
What's that? Yeah, the other way around. I gave up on. I'm heading for Japan. Didn't you say give up on Japan?
Yeah, because you put.
He might just be
there.
Loading and going through the Suez.
Oh.
Yeah, I wanted to clump my entire navy to go through and circle around the world. And...
All
right. Or maybe I'm gathering them here to move
money,
over.
Money, income, how much?
Yeah.
450.
44.
44.
All right. And Russia, buying stuff.
You have 36.
Okay. This is a little easier because I'm not doing boats. So 36.
Any capital's been taken?
Well, we can do. Oh, yeah. I guess before this turn, we can double check.
No one's won.
Okay.
No one even took any.
Yeah, I think it's back to where it was.
Yeah, starting off.
Okay, but we're close. Four tanks, am I? If I get four tanks.
12 left.
And that's equivalent to one fighter.
You'll have two left over if you get a fighter.
All right, I'll do that. Okay. Now. I'm out of space, so this combat I'm going to start putting over here.
Okay.
Okay, that's that combat. I'm not going to forget to do this time. So that's 3 points for Russia. And that is all the combat plans. Right? Yes. Okay, so then I'm going to attack. 1 2 3 Nope.
6
plus 3s.
Sorry, I'm not
three.
The mic. Sorry, I only saw 2.
And then 1 fight or 1 bomb. Yep.
Just can't look at it. No. 2.
Okay. So I get 2 points for Poland. So 2 points for Russia. And then -2 for Germany. So I go up 2.
If by more alive you mean access about to lose.
Everything looks more alive now. Well, we're not as tired. Okay. That is all the... Are you just tired? This guy is still over here for some reason. I'm assuming he flew back at some point.
Yeah, he went back to...
Okay, so non-combat moves. This guy needs to go back to somewhere. Let's go back here. Maybe. Now I'm further away. Mm-hmm. You have fighter points. Yeah, I don't know where to skip. Oh no, I guess.
So I can't take any of my fighters and, like, try and kill that.
Correct. That's just the bomber. That's to me.
Yeah, so this won't do any damage. I mean, it would carry 1 or 2 bombs.
And those guys are fine. Hey, I may move forward now, I guess. Yeah. Okay, I am done. Place units. Welcome, Mextic. I'm back. Okay, next is who?
Nelson.
Okay. Purchasing?
I don't know how much I have.
34.
I'm gonna get yours.
The downside is like they only move 2, so that's going to be 2 here, and then so it's going to be like
but either way
3 or 4 turns before I get over there. But I guess for the objectives, probably the objective will be,
let's say 2 turns.
So it'd be 1, 2, and I don't think this is the same as that one.
That's 55.
Right. I mean the numbers are different, so I'm assuming the
it's different.
So then I could get to this side in 2 turns. And then 3 turns, I can get to here. So depending on where your navy is at the time, I guess.
So it's a battleship and a transport.
Correct. Hopefully make it harder for you. So who is who? Who are the Allied powers? Yes, Digibunzing. Right, and so then in terms of who's playing, Allison is playing Germany, Mark is playing Japan, I'm playing UK and officially I'm playing UK and Russia, and then I'm also sort of playing US.
You're playing the US.
Yeah, I occasionally don't roll for the US. Because one time were you doing dishes and then I rolled, I think. Not really planning to, but it just happened. Maybe. Yeah, for this combat, I think. The planes are definitely nice. I like that you can't capture terrain, but it's nice to, they're very mobile.
Mm-hmm.
Take all three of these without spreading myself too thin. I don't even know if it's worth it or if I should just hunker down on my capital and just wait it out. Because there's nothing I can do.
Oh, there we go. My helmet.
Alright, let's get this over with. Sure. I'm gonna do the bombardment, so go ahead and roll.
Nice.
So it has minus two. I don't know if I can go negative.
Red.
So now you can't build any troops there.
Right. Okay. I'd have to repair quite a bit.
Let's do it. That didn't count.
Right.
Earthquake.
Two.
Okay. Two or three twos.
No. Japan has one victory.
Two hits?
Really? Stupid. Okay.
Alright.
So I don't actually take it. Just not what I wanted to do, but whatever. And then they're all gonna fly back to Germany.
Yep. And then your bomber flies back.
Yes.
Japan actually has two right now. Two victory cities. There's this one that's... I mean, it's not defended right now, but... It's the ones that...
Yeah, I will.
And then there actually might be a couple...
No, you've got it. 26.
Right, but I mean, isn't there another one out in the water somewhere? Or no?
Well, there's Japan.
Okay, I thought there was another one. Okay. I don't see many chips very... Yeah.
Yeah.
He had stuff.
26.
He's dead. I mean, a lot of his victories have all been in the water. He took out, like, a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
All right, UK.
All right, UK. Purchasing.
You have 36.
Let's go. Transport. Destroyer. Tank. 15, you said?
Mm-hmm.
Transport. Which is artillery?
Four.
Artillery.
You have one left.
Okay. Combat moves.
I know.
We'll try.
I knew that was going to happen.
We'll try.
But I had to blitz as long as I could.
We'll see. So that's 2 points.
Mm-hmm.
And a victory city. Keep that in mind.
There needs to be something like... down
right.
At the bottom you can track it with.
Yeah, I mean in the page, the thing we're saying keep track of it on paper. But yeah. What other combats?
You didn't tell me to keep track of that.
Yes. Sir. A lot of stuff in Germany. Guess we have to wait.
How much do I have? 20. How much does UK?
Right now, one.
Do
Okay, that's all the combats. There's a huge navy
one
on both sides.
Hit.
Okay. And he was very successful.
This right here.
Yeah, it was mainly the lots of battleships, so he was able to resist all the damage. Three. Nope.
Yep.
Oh. Well done. Okay. Non-combat. Can't retreat from over here yet, but I can defend, I guess, a little more. And over here, we can move this tank up to here. Placing units. So I'll change this. So there's these guys, but let me change out the tanks. So green, no, two grays for infantry. One gray for tanks.
I am finished.
All right, income.
35.
36 total. All
right, next. That's what, Japan?
30.
No, what's next?
Me.
Yeah, Japan.
You have 30.
Purchase.
Four transports.
You have two left.
Yep. No, I don't think I'm doing any combat because I really can't. Okay. So no combat. One, do non-combat movement. Get one, two, three, four. Your planes can't attack in any way, shape, or form. So I guess.
Froze.
One, two, three, four. Yeah, those can't attack either. So, one, two, three, four.
Can't they land in Wake Island?
No, because this would be their fourth.
Right.
So they can't.
Okay. What's your income? 21?
Yep.
Okay.
So, 23.
Mm-hmm.
My turn's done.
Okay.
United States.
United States already. Wow, we're so fast now.
There's less and less that we can do.
All right.
It's still frozen.
I don't know. Couldn't answer us. Couldn't hear us if it was, I guess. Okay. So we're going to do a...
You got 44.
Buying. Yeah, you got 44.
Right. By two planes.
Just fighters?
Yeah, two fighters.
24 left.
And bank the rest.
Well.
Okay. Combat.
I guess you kind of just afford a bank when you're rich like the U.S.
One, two, three, four, five, but then I have nowhere to land for six. Or actually, wait, can I land? So six would be here?
What are you trying to do?
Bomber. One, two, three, four, five,
yep,
six.
Sure. All right, I'm good for killing now. We can't win, so.
No, we haven't been able to win
right.
For a very long time.
Well...
He's not gonna let you give up.
Well, it's there's no way we can.
Right, and
we're
and
just
it's
prolonging
just
the.
Now it's closer. But before, I felt like I was gonna. I don't know how I was gonna beat you.
No. Once you started building all your planes, there was no way he could. He
right.
He only could kill your ships, and that was it.
Once my transports died, I was screwed because he kept
so
them here.
That's
yeah.
the only combat.
Yeah.
Non-combat. The other thing, if we count up, because I might actually at this point have one possibly, just based on the cities.
You haven't taken
not with the U.S.
I mean, there's one.
I think so. You've only claimed one.
You only claimed one.
You need two more.
You start with six.
So I don't know what other one you would have captured.
You haven't claimed any of mine, and
yeah.
you haven't claimed that one.
Yeah.
So you need to either attack Japan
yeah.
and take Japan,
right.
or
yeah.
attack one of those.
Okay. So do we want to play it out or just say...
I do not want to play it out.
Okay.
All I was going to do is attack the U.S., but we were still going to lose.
Right.
The
so these are...
Cannot
yeah,
win.
Yeah. And in two turns, they'd be over there and then...
I could have landed on the mainland and maybe done something, but we still would have lost.
Yeah.
So...
Okay.
So.
All right. So we won. Good job.
I can't believe you're letting the game just end.
Well,
so.
There's no...
I mean...
So unlike him.
Because
no way
otherwise, yeah,
it's
going to
drag out for another 2 hours.
It's never stopped him before.
We can play another game instead.
Okay. You got to change into shorts. I'm dying.
You can get a fan or something.
Okay.
I don't want to turn the AC
on. I mean, how cold, how hot is it outside? Maybe
yeah, I mean, it's
door.
70.
It's breezy, though.
Yeah,
like,
if there's
can
air.
Can open some windows?
I mean,
I don't know.
I'm comfortable now that I've put my hair in front of it. Like, I just needed to get my hair off my shoulders. But.
It's 76.